International tension is growing with an increased threat of military conflict. Last night, North Korea tested a nuclear bomb. We are at war with Iraq. Iran is also a huge threat in that region. The question to you as a candidate is, how should Congress respond and work with the current administration in easing current threats?
I'm the only Native American woman running in the entire country for an office at this level, and I think we need to apply some Native woman common sense and toughness to this issue. First of all,